Okay, this one's for Gabby. No, I think they're fishing now. Yeah, that's a fish, isn't it?
I thought so too, but
just weed?
Yeah.
It's true. It's true. The Crown has made it clear. The climate must be perfect for the year. A law was made a distant moon ago here. July and August cannot be too hot. And there's a legal limit to the snow here in Camelot. The winter is forbidden till December. And exits March the 2nd on the dot. By order, summer lingers through September in Camelot. Camelot. Camelot! I know it sounds a bit bizarre, but in Camelot, Camelot, that's how conditions are. The rain may never fall till after sundown. By 8 the morning fog must disappear. In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for happily ever aftering than here in Camelot.
And I suppose the autumn leaves fall in neat little piles.
Oh no, my lady. They blow away completely. At night, of course.
Of course.
Camelot. Camelot. I know it gives a person pause. But in Camelot, Camelot, those are the legal laws. The snow may never slush upon the hillside. By 9 p.m. the moonlight must appear. In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for happily ever aftering than here in Camelot. Come here, my boy. What is your name?
It is Tom, my lord. I intend to be a knight.
A knight?
Yes, my lord, of the Round Table.
Where is your home?
In Warwick, my lord.
Then listen to me, Tom of Warwick. You will not fight in the battle tonight, do you understand?
Yes, my lord.
You will run behind the lines, hide in a tent until the battle is over, return to England alive to grow up and grow old.
Yes, my lord.
And for as long as you live, you will remember what I, the king, tell you, and you will do as I command.
Yes, my lord.
Each evening, from December to December, before you drift to sleep upon your cot. Think back on all the tales that you remember of Camelot. Ask every person if he's heard the story, and tell him strong and clear if he has not, that once there was a fleeting wisp of glory called Camelot. 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 Now say it out with love and joy.
Camelot! Camelot!
Yes, Camelot, my boy.
Be up
well,
here,
once it never rained till after sundown. By 8 a.m. the morning fog had flown. Don't let it be forgot that once there was a spot for one brief shining moment that was known. Camelot! Give me my sword, Pelly. Kneel, Tom, kneel. With this sword, Excalibur, I knight you, Sir Tom of Warwick, and I command you to return home and carry out my orders.
What are you doing, Arthur?
Right, Sir Tom.
Arthur, you have a battle to fight.
A battle, Pelly? I fought my battle. I won my battle. Here is my victory. What we did will be remembered, Pelly. You see. Now run home, Sir Tom. Behind the line.
Yes, my lord.
Who is that?
One of what we all are, Pelly. Less than a drop in the great blue motion of the sunlit sea. But it seems that some of the drops sparkle, Pelly! Some of them do sparkle! Run, boy! Run,
thank you.
Love it.
Hey, brother.
I love it. It feels good to know the king. I love it.
Hey, what's that? Ooh, man, look at that. The hell is that? Wow. Dad, look. That's my new boat, Daddy. I love you, Dad.
I never saw him in there.
No, that's
Yeah, let's get Jeff with another woman.
Thank you.
No. What I said?
I don't know.
Harris?
Really?
You guys can go ahead. I'm not slowing you down.
No, but your cohort is here. Cohort or
what? Ricardo, it's all right.
It's just Ricardo. Come on, baby. We're going
down. Hello, John.
Hello.
Speech.
Well, I'm accustomed as I
short.
Am to public speaking.
Short speech.
I watch real women. How about that little girl? You know, the truth, this is a culmination of like 35 years of reading Yachting Magazine. Okay?
You owe that to your success.
And here we are.
Are you saying we should change from Playboy then?
You fall in the water, sir.
I could, but I won't. Yeah.
As the Lazara family welcomes us, I hope we're ready for the craft family. This is the most beautiful night, most precious time. A couple of years ago, we put together a presentation at Comdex, a computer show, very much like Star Wars, Star Trek. In fact, Vermont has tempted to sue us, but we quickly changed it to not Star Trek, but the U.S. a show. And we had live video and live soundtrack from NASA. We had sound chairs, which had 15-inch subwoofers in your butt. You
cool.
Went up with the rocket, with the shuttle. For this, I'll tell you, there's no greater creativity than the opportunity to create. Just create. Just keep creating. That's what drives America. That's what drives the world. Man, I ought to be senator. I don't know how the hell I'm going to count. Anyway, God bless you. God bless you.
Hip hip, hooray!
Governor Brown.
You, in the water now.
This is my youngest brother over here on the wall.
He's only oh, wait, my camera's gotten right. Excited.
Luckily, he's not wearing a tie tonight.
Beat the boat, Crystal.
Beat it.
Beat it, girl.
Do it.
Yes, yeah, girl. Whack a good girl.
Opportunities, no.
Crystal.
Woo!
Whack
it. Whack it. Wait.
Crystal.
Come on in.
Crystal,
like,
inside and review the
yacht. Me too. One more question. What's the